When using delay on guitar, subdivisions can be confusing. Here's the beat. So what are we going to do with it? Four just sits rhythmically under pretty much anything you want to do. Eighths are just double that, so they should be in time. At this tempo, a 16th is so quick it's almost slapback. Dotted eighths are where you can get your rhythmic patterns.